When your kids' toys go too hard.
That is good.